And according to several sources, Bakersfield High receiver Kevin Hayes has been suspended and transferred by the school in Kern High School District for violating student district policy. A junior, Hayes helped the Drillers to a 9-3 mark in 2012 after being a major contributor in the Drillers' 13-0 Valley title season as a sophomore in 2011. He's currently enrolled at Golden Valley High, but can come back to BHS for the fall semester.